fucking border. Immigration follows me.
Sorry, I can't help you.
Please.
Please, just leave. Just leave.
Por favor, don't let them send me back to Mexico.
Why does this happen to me?
Listen, my brother are dying. If they catch me, I'm not gonna be able to save his life.
I'm sorry about your brother. I truly am. But this is the United States laboratory. They catch me hiding you, you're gonna put me in jail. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
I'm leaving.
Wait. I'll help you. My family was Mexican. They adopted me. Okay, it's time to pay the price.
Oh, God, thanks.
Professor, seen a Mexican woman around here?
Mexican woman? Not that I know of.
Who's that?
That's my assistant, Ashley.
Professor, you're playing with fire, and I know you like Mexicans. You could get in big trouble.
Big trouble.
Understand.
We'll be back.
Stay here, but I'm teaching chemistry outside the facility, and I'm looking for an assistant. Are you interested, or you think science is too complicated for you?
Really? Are you gonna give me a job?
Well, looks like I have no choice. I mean, God put you here for a reason.
Thank you. Thank you.